state Congress has asserted that individuals leaving the party will not make any difference to its prospects. In fact, talking to Northeast Live, Manipur Congress General Secretary M. Prithviraj Singh said, the people of the state will teach the defectors a lesson in the ensuing bipoles.
Congress party is not bothered about individuals who are jumping ships for their personal opportunity. We have no issues with that, but as you all know that Congress party is a very old party, and in the upcoming by-elections, the people of this by-election, the constituency where the by-elections are held, will definitely teach a lesson or two to the defectors.
Meanwhile, speaking on the recent defection from the party, M. Prithviraj said, only two party members who were not big names left the Congress recently to join the BJP.
For the benefit of your viewers, would like to clarify on one of the interviews spoken to one of our former president PCC. In that interview, you have clearly stated that four of our Congress leaders have joined the BJP. Here, I would like to clarify that those four people who have joined the BJP, out of that two, I would particularly take the name of one, Shri A. Biren. He's a former MLA and minister from Jiribam AC, has no connection with Congress party at all. The last party whom he was associated was, he was in the NEIDP. And one lady by the name of one KB Sana was also never in the Congress party in the entire political party. The information that we have got is that she was with the Lok Jan Shakti party, LJP, Manipur unit. And we, the Congress party has no connection with these two individuals. This is what we want to clarify. And the other two individuals, one Shri N. Mangi, yes, he was with the Congress party for a year or so. Mr. Mangi is a senior leader from the Communist Party. He has won four elections. And later on in the last election, he has jumped ship from CPI and joined the BJP, and he has contested the last general election on a BJP ticket, whom he lost. And after that, he joined the Congress party and he has now gone back to the BJP. So basically speaking, Shri Mangi has not contested a single election on a Congress ticket. And as far as one Shri O. Nabakishore, the former chief secretary retired, is concerned, he have just recently retired just prior to the Lok Sabha election, and he contested the Lok Sabha election on a Congress ticket, and after losing, for whatever reason best known to him, has joined the BJP. So these two leaders are not big leaders of the Congress party.